all know, Mumbai Indians completed one of the most remarkable turnarounds in the 8-year history of Indian Premier League by transforming a terrible start to the tournament. They were at the bottom of the table for the last 2 weeks into a title win. Now that the team has won the match, Bollywood congratulates the team. Yeah, cheers and congratulations poured in from Bollywood as Mumbai Indians registered a thumping 41-run win over Chennai Super Kings to bring home the Indian Premier League trophy at the Eden Gardens. The entire Dil Dhadakne Do team congratulated Mumbai Indians for their remarkable performances. While Mehak Chahal said, Mumbai Indians come out victorious, Dia Mirza tweeted, well played. Abhishek Bachchan wished both the teams on their performances but highlighted a blue wicket. Also, Ritesh Deshmukh said, Me Paltan champions. Do congratulate Mumbai Indians in the comments below and don't forget to subscribe to us.